Hi, I'm Tiffany with Tennis Warehouse, and I'm here with Victoria Azarenka. Victoria, I just want to thank you for your time today. Just a few questions. Mm-hmm. And you had a great 2009, a nice breakthrough season for you. So what have you seen change in your game over the past year?
I think I just got, a lot more experience and more confidence in myself, played some big matches in big stadiums, big stages, so it kind of helps, to learn how to handle yourself better, but I'm still improving, still developing my game, so it's getting there.
And then, you're known as a hard hitter. You hit the ball pretty hard when you're out there on the tennis court, so how many rackets are you taking out onto the court with you?
About six rackets, but I hit so flat I never break strings.
You don't break strings? Do you actually change your racket at all during the match?
No, I try to change it before the matches, so I have a good tension, so it's pretty much the same. But during the matches, unless it breaks, once in a while.
And then as far as tensions, do you ever change your tension as far as conditions or just to experiment?
No, not really. I always have the same one that I feel pretty good, and I always keep it the same.
And is there anything that you tell yourself to help pump yourself up when you're out there playing a match?
Just regular stuff, focus and come on, let's go. And that's pretty much it. Sometimes I go with LA of my French coach, so it helps.
And just a couple more questions. Do you have any good luck charms or pre-match rituals that you like to go through?
Good luck charms. No, not really. But I always, just change my grip before every match, if you can call that, superstitious or something.
Okay, and just one last one. Is what your favorite thing is about the tournament here at Indian Wells?
Sun. It's nice. Mm-hmm. I like to wear my sunglasses, so. No, I love this tournament. It makes it feel like home a little bit, It's a beautiful place, beautiful hotel, and I don't know, just enjoy it.
Okay, well, I hope you enjoy your time here. We wish you the best of luck for this tournament and the rest of the season.
Thank you very much.